Fire Team, this is Operation Fulgurite. Scans have uncovered a rich shelf of egregore coral at a depth we've yet to explore. So rich, in fact, that it has attracted the attention of a Taken Knight and their minions.
And they're radiating Taken energy, turning our hall rancid. You don't mind if I take it from here, do you, Big Blue? Good. We're diving into the dark and robbing the Taken blind. Woo! Let's be heroes.
Indeed.
Clear. Disrespect the commander again, I'll hurl you off the arcology like a shot put.
That all it take to get you to surface? I'm betting the ocean floor feels like home sweet home now. Hey, Chief?
Deputy Commander.
Get swallowed up by anything big while you were out there?
Not much cover at seafloor. Before Asa, they tried.
Doesn't sound so bad. Open space, cozy long girl. How'd you sleep?
Like a lamb in power armor. Stay on mission. And don't call her that.
Thank you.
thing is, since you strapped on that rig and walked out into the deep, I've been itching to know. You regret it?
Worried you couldn't hack it? From what I hear, you're a survivalist.
I've run from every damn thing, if that's surviving. But, you commit. I'm fixing to commit to something stupid myself. Get swept up in a cause. So be real. You regret it?
The Vanguard had a file on you. Doesn't paint you as the hero type. You might regret it.
Well, ain't that the truth?
Deploying Tsunameter. This whole shelf is contaminated. Guardian. I just tangled with a massive Taken Knight. Clocked them, but they're right behind me. I'll keep their attention. Wait. They're gone.
That knight's headed your way, hero. Get ready for a showdown.
Guardian. backup, I could have saved myself a leg cramps. Let's exfil. Get this back to the long girl. Yes, I like it. And hear what she's got for us.
See? It grows on you. Talking with her must be a trip and a half.
It's a bit like wandering out into the dark. You're lost for a minute, but then your eyes adjust and you acclimate. Things normalize.
One foot in front of the other. Funny how many things work like that.
Ain't that the truth?